What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Ref. I'm back with another video. And as you can see, NBA is back. The NBA is back, and it's good to have the NBA back. Let me know what your thoughts is. Who is your team? As you see, I'm rocking my Lakers, LA, Bay, purple and gold. Who is your NBA team? Get that bum out of here. It's good to have the NBA back, baby.
Put enough on paper to contend and make it much more difficult for them and possibly win the NBA championship. So if I say anyone who's going to win it, I would say Cleveland Cavaliers have a great chance on knocking them out this year.
You heard what Michael Jordan said. Two teams, 28 garbage. You heard that?
Yes.
You agree?
What happened to being competitive, man? Everybody want to team up, man. South NBA, bro. Kobe, the last person to be the competitor. To be competitive. We miss you, Kobe. The GOAT.
You know, this new super team thing, and I love these reporters on television.
Russell Westbrook, the next person, the closest person to him. That's my name. But I'm rocking with the purple and gold. Y'all already know.
The Celtics didn't win the championship every year. They had a super team. They got them all through the draft. Same thing with the Lakers. They didn't win the championship every year. Michael wasn't considered a super team. He was considered a super player. I think that we're going to have to worry about our fans at some point. Because if I'm a fan, if all these guys want to play together, why am I going to buy season tickets?
Right.
And that to me is concerning. First of all,
I agree with him. NBA done got soft.
As a fan, I'm not going to buy a season ticket if my team is not going to be competitive. That's what I think the point is.
There's a difference between being competitive and having a chance to win it.
But see, that's the thing. People say that it was always the Lakers and the Celtics. Yeah, but other teams were competitive. I think the Rockets got a good team. I think the Portland Trailblazers got a good team. I think the Celtics got a good team. I think the Wizards got a good team. But listen, I think anybody who thinks, and I agree with Kenny,
it's still Lakers,
man. I do think this Cavaliers team with the addition of Jeff Green, Crowder, Derrick Rose, Isaiah, they're better. But anybody who thinks it's not going to be the Warriors against the Cavaliers in the finals, again, you're hoping.
Well, I understand this. In our era,
you compete.
No, I'm not saying you didn't compete, but the Bulls won 6 out of 8 championships.
But they won the Super Team.
I'm not saying that they were or not, though. They were super team in the regard that we knew that there were only a couple teams that had a chance to win the NBA championship.
Yeah, but when they were still able to flirt,
that's all I'm saying. I'm not saying that you're wrong, but they weren't competitive.
Listen, if you go back and look at Michael Jordan,
Bulls won 72 games. They wasn't competitive.
I know that, but
they lost one game in the whole
Golden State last year.
Yeah, but if you look at lost one game in the playoffs, so that's
we can go back and look at the Bulls championship run. They had their hands full with the Pacers. They had their hands full with the Knicks.
Yeah.
You know, when they played the Utah Jazz, it went to game 6 and 7.
I think that Bulls are going to lose some things.
Yes, I did think that. But now,
you don't think y'all was going to be
there? I did think that.
There's a problem.
It's not good for our game, and I'm not an old guy hating on these young generation.
It is. It's not good. I don't appreciate the molding of the self molding of teams, because the true. I just think the true essence of who Charles Barkley and Shaq was is that they thought that they could do it, and that's the competitive spirit that is kind of lost. So the molding of that is not good. The building of it, the Golden State built, this is not a super team until Kevin Durant came, because Steph Curry was not thought of. He was a 6th, 7th pick, wasn't thought of as a great player at some point in his career. Klay Thompson wasn't a number one pick, and Draymond Green nobody thought was a great player. So these guys were built into that. Kevin Durant made it a super team by going there, but they were
the start of the super team.
That's what we
the guys getting together on a banana boat and saying, let's get together.
So, also where the players are deciding where they want to play and who they want to play with.
Right. And not even right. Not even worried where they sit on the banana boat.
That's the fun. It's just the TNT version of the banana boat. It's going nowhere.
Hey,
opening night 2017.
I love fake love. I hate fake news and fake love.
Season opener. Celtics versus Cavs. Who you got? Well, I would just, this is just a quick video to, just about the NBA being back. That's all it was. If you like this video, like it, comment, hit the subscribe button, and hit the bell. Holla.